Parliament should reflect the aspiration of the people, discuss all important issues. Even if there are allegations also, they need to be discussed. The government has no intention to prevent any debate or discussion whatsoever.